it's supposed to rain later.
It's so humid.
I feel like it'd start raining right now.
Yeah, it's that type of like...
awful weather.
Gross weather, yeah.
Anywho, we're at Hollywood Studios, parked all the way in the back. It's gonna be a good day. Let's go.
Of General Hux. You are here under the authority of me. Stand proud. Troops in this division are held to the highest standard. Mine. Show me fearless. The armor of a stormtrooper. You will learn discipline, loyalty, and what it means to be a stormtrooper. Battle starts.
That's it. We got one of those, and it was cool because he was like, he took my keys out of my pocket. He just ran away and was trying to like unlock something, and it was cute. And then we met Kylo Ren. Very fast.
Yeah, he wasn't very nice. The Visa credit card member holder one, and we walked right in.
There was no line at all. Yeah. Like, we turned this dark corner, and he was just standing there, and we're like, oh.
It
was awkward. And then we saw the Jedi thing. Stormtrooper.
The recruitment.
Oh my gosh.
whatever that was.
We're mixing up all our Star Wars things.
Yeah.
And that was cool. They got very close to us.
Yeah.
Very close. It was fun. And yeah, we want to meet Chewie later, but his line is
now we got
long.
20 minutes till our Little Mermaid Fast Pass, so let's go.
Favorite thing ever. Yeah. My root beer.
The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going out there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you, what more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better, darling, it's better, take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day, out in the sun, they slave and
sea. Under the sea.
When the sun beats, it's music to me. What do they got?
A lot of sand.
We got a hot
pistachio dam.
It's with them slam, they know how to jam here.
Under the sea.
It's with them slam here, cutting it right here.
Under the sea.
It's with them snail here, know how to whale here. That's why it's hotter under the water. Let me lock it out in the bucket.
Under the sea.
My sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead inside the scroll. Mossum Jetsum, now I've got her, boys. The boss is on a roll. This poor, unfortunate soul. A Lucas of Ruga come winds of the Caspian Sea. Princess Glossina said, Max Lavendritus, the Voltre to me. Now sing. Keep singing!
Ha ha ha!
doing?
Nothing.
Look at this. Oh, it's so cold too.
Oh yeah, you gotta get the innards, show that. Oh no, that part's cool. There we go. Look at that.
So good. Let's eat. What did you do?
It came like this.
Wow.
I think we need another.
Yeah, let's get another one.
Bring it back and complain. Yum.
Yum.
It's been a while since we got one of these.
Yes. Get back.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk.
That's nice. Marie, the baguettes. Hurry up.
Look, there she goes. The girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well. With a dreamy, far-off look.
I don't know. Stuck in a book.
What a puzzle to the rest of us is bad.
Currently 95 out
according to the weather app at Disney World. So we decided that we're gonna head out and call it for the day because we are dying. So we're gonna go home, have some chicken patties and
ice cream.
And ice cream. And then we got work tomorrow, so.
Woo! It didn't rain.
Yes.
Like it was supposed to. There are some pretty scary looking clouds, but
yeah.
It'll
hold out.
Yeah, because Florida.
But
so I had fun at Hollywood Studios. Did you?
Same, I really enjoyed it. There was a bunch of stuff there that
we didn't do.
Yeah, the big one meeting Kylo Ren, that was really cool because people say he's really intimidating to meet, and he is. It's very interesting.
For the 2 seconds that we were with him.
Yeah.
It was so rushed, even though there was no line.
Yeah. He just, like, wanted to be alone. So. Yeah. Meant to be creepy. He was. So, on that note, we shall see you all next time. Later.